If one of your goals for Teaching with LaunchPad is to create assignments and track student work, then you must first create, activate, and share a LaunchPad course with your students. The whole process will take less than 2 minutes, and we'll walk you through it here. Start by going to your LaunchPad site and sign in. From your LaunchPad dashboard, click Create Course. You have the option of basing this on an existing course you've already created, but for now, we'll just create a new one. Click Next. Give your course a title and provide the course number in the section. Make sure that your school is correct, especially if your account is associated with more than one institution. Choose the term and the time zone. LaunchPad offers the option to include an LMS ID field, which makes it a snap to export student scores to Blackboard, Brightspace, Canvas, Moodle, and more. We'll show you in a later video how to do this, so leave this field on Do Not prompt for now. Once you have input all the correct information, click Create. You can edit this later if you need to, but it's a good idea to put your information in as accurately as possible at the time of creation. To open the course you've created, click on the title and you'll be taken to the welcome page. Scroll down and click Enter Your Course. LaunchPad has curated units that include the ebook, learning curve adaptive quizzing, and a variety of video, tutorial, and interactive assignments which are automatically graded. Each chapter also includes a summative quiz. These units were built by instructional designers and content experts to match your specific text. You can edit these units as much or as little as you'd like, as well as assign resources individually or as a whole. We'll review how to do this in a later video. You can activate your course at any time, but it's essential that you do so for students to be able to enroll. To activate your course, go to your homepage and click Activate This Course. The information you entered when you created the course appears here. Review it, edit it now or later if needed, and click Activate. Upon activation, you generate a unique URL for your course. You need to provide students with this URL so they can easily enroll in your section. You'll also see enrollment instructions for students that you can copy and paste into an email, your syllabus, and/or your campus learning management system. The instructions provide students with your course URL, the link to our Student Quick Start Guide, our customer support team's contact information, our system requirements, and your name and contact information. Once you've copied and pasted these instructions, save your course URL for your own purposes and click Done. Congratulations! Students will now be able to register for your course with an access code they've purchased from the bookstore. They can also purchase access online or sign up for 21 days of temporary access until they're ready to purchase. Thank you for using LaunchPad.